Today, I'm going to be reciting the poem Invictus by William Ernest Henley. And he wrote this poem when he was 15. Out of the night that covers me, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. This foul clutch of circumstance, I have not once nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeoning of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed.
Beyond
the space of worth and tears looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how tried with punishment the scroll, I am the master of my fate, I am the captain of my soul.